saying on the campaign stump, quote, I'd like to get rid of the IRS. I'd want to get rid of the income tax. Abolish it.
That's a good idea. I like that idea.
What would happen to all those lost revenues? How would we fund our government?
We have to cut spending. You can't get rid of the income tax if you don't get rid of some spending. But you know, if you got rid of the income tax today, you'd have about as much revenues as we had 10 years ago. And the size of government wasn't all that bad 10 years ago. So there's sources of revenues other than the income tax. You know, you have a tariff.